Hello and welcome to this FIFA 23 Zlatan Ibrahimovic player review. So as you can see on the screen right now, that's my team I used. I did play a 5 at the back, which I know is very much frowned upon. I know what you're thinking. You think I am a rat.
And you're right!
On screen as well, you can see the stats. 3 games, 6 goals and 3 assists for the big man. Very good in game. I did enjoy him. I think for an 82 rated card, he's fantastic. You can't go wrong either. You can see I've won there for 650 coins. So if you are someone that plays by the meta on next gen FIFA, you will be aware of the lengthy run animation, which is it's the meta. I don't know why EA added these accelerate features. It really overcomplicates the game. It makes fast players slow. I don't understand. Ibrahimovic is lengthy. There's no way of saying it without sounding sus. Ibrahimovic is lengthy. He probably is in real life. He certainly is in height, and he is in FIFA, which means he can outpace a lot of defenders and other players on this game. And combined with his shooting, his body type, it just makes him a fantastic striker. Unlike previous years, however, his passing isn't as good, especially like his short passing. So he can't really, his hold up play isn't great because his passing just isn't that good. So it's very much going to be a player if you do end up wanting to use him, or you need to use him for an objective. It's one of those players where you're just going to have to pass and then just shoot with him. There's no point holding up the play trying to make a pass, because I'd say 6 times out of 10 you're losing the ball. There really isn't a lot I can say about this card. I can't necessarily say what you see is what you get, because he certainly is quicker than 50 odd pace. The only thing I would mention is the stamina. He's 40 odd now. I think he's like 40, 41. Injury prone, you know, his ACL is made of candy floss. He's got 34 stamina, you know. He's apparently got no lungs. Just something to bear in mind, really. So that's the gameplay done with. I do have a few key points that I do want to mention when you do use this card. So this part is basically the pros and cons. Lengthy run type, said it, you know, he's quicker than 58 pace, etc, etc. Zlatan body type, on the bottom of the greens there. He's got his own unique body type, which makes him better in game. It's like being smothered in Vaseline. He can slip through gaps which other players wouldn't be able to get through, hold players off. I don't even need to mention the shooting, you saw it. He scored a hell of a lot of goals. Well, he scored 6 in 3. He scored some good goals. 5-star skills. It's there if you want to use them. I wouldn't. He hasn't got the dribbling for it. Chances are you'll try and do a Elastico and he'll end up sending the ball into Rose Ed. So, you know, it's there if you want it. Medium-low work rates, I've put as an amber thing. I don't think it's a con because of the stamina. If he was like high work rates, or even high low where he was making a lot of runs, you're not getting past the 45th minute with him. But because he does have medium low work rates, you can probably get away with about 60 or 70 minutes. While he definitely isn't a must have in your squad, it's a fun card. He certainly plays better than an 82 rated card. I don't think I would recommend playing him in the weekend league or foot champs, whatever you want to call it. But if you're above average at FIFA, you know, if you're a returning player, you understand the meta every year, you could probably get away with it up to a certain rank. I think rank 5, rank 4. It depends on your skill level, really. I'm going to use him in my weekend league team. I'm going to see how I do. But I'd like to thank you all for watching. It's my first FIFA video in 8 months, I think. If you did enjoy it, leave a like and make sure to subscribe if you want more FIFA content.